Hey, what's going on, all you ghouls and ghosts out there? My name is Mike Macabre, and welcome to the graveyard. As always, if you like what you see, like, subscribe, comment, share the video, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any more of my reaction videos, Friday Night Frights, or whatever else I'm doing on this channel. But on tonight's episode, we have another reviews and reactions. And coming back to the channel is the lovely Nina Hagen. Yes, indeed. We're going to be reacting to her, I do believe, an official music video, Tiere or Animals. This request comes to us by Stephen Fritchie. Thank you again for that lovely, lovely request. As always, link to the original video will be down in the description box for your viewing pleasure at your leisure. Going into this blind with my off-the-cuff comments. If I recognize a song, I'll definitely let everybody know. Going to be as transparent as possible. But without further ado, let's check it out. All right, ghouls and ghosts. Nina Hagen, Tiere, music video, 1995. Funky and kind of reggae. Love me some reggae. What? That would drive me crazy.
Meine Verwandten sind die Elefanten und was ich gern male, sind Wale.
Tieren, sowas niemals tun. Darum nenn mich nie mehr dummes Huhn. Heilig ist die Kuh, lass sie in Ruhe.
The background vocals are just making me laugh. Oh, man. That was a trip for sure. Let me collect my thoughts. I'll see you in the review section. All right, ghouls and ghosts. That was Nina Hagen with her official music video of Tiere, or Animals. Link to the original video will be down in the description box for your viewing pleasure at your leisure. And again, this request comes to us by Stephen Fritchie. Thank you again for that lovely, lovely request. This music video was a trip and a half. Absolutely love the tongue-in-cheek nature of it all. The Nina doing some of the background animal noises and doing her off-the-wall facial features to certain animals. And the chicken one was the funniest one, in my personal opinion. At first, I wasn't really digging the song. I would say vocally mixed up or mixed with the reggae. I don't necessarily think that her voice fits reggae style, but when it got into the chorus, it seemed to work better and better, and I liked it more and more as the song went along. And especially with the visuals, kind of softening the blow a little bit, couldn't help but laugh. She never takes herself too seriously. I often think when I'm reacting to whatever she's doing, does she purposely make these kinds of tracks so she can act like a goof on camera? Also, I was looking at the lyrics for this particular track, and it's basically about not eating animals and treating animals with respect. And let's see here. Animals would never do such a thing. Therefore, don't call me a stupid hen. Holy is the cow. Leave her in peace. Animals are not as mean as you. A bird would never build you a cage and force you to sing. A pig would never fatten you up and lock you up in the slaughterhouse, hang you from a hook, and rip off your skin. Brutal, nonetheless. So is she a vegetarian? I know she recently reacted to one of her songs, Don't Kill the Animals, Don't Kill All the Animals, something like that. And it was for PETA, and she an activist as well? Is she vegan or vegetarian? I would like to know. If you have any indication or any knowledge of that, please leave it in the comments section, the 6 feet under, and let me know. I would greatly appreciate it. But overall, really enjoyed the song. I love reggae. It was calm, and then it just kind of flipped. I was visually captivated by everything she did. So taking everything into account, I am going to give this 4.5 skulls out of 5. Absolutely, for all the reasons I just stated. But I think that's going to be it for this episode of Reviews and Reactions. As always, if you like what you saw, like, subscribe, comment, share the video, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any more of my reaction videos, Friday Night Frights, or whatever else I'm doing on this channel. But as always, ghouls and ghosts, stay scared.